Breaking: President Trump may be banned from royal wedding for disgusting reason. We as Americans might not ever completely understand what it's like for a royal in your monarchy get married, but to those who've grown up idolizing a king or queen, it's a pretty big deal. While the British heir to the throne married back in 2011, his little brother was only recently engaged, and to an American no less. Prince Harry proposed to American actress Meghan Markle and they announced their plans to get married just days ago. This caused quite a stir, and everyone who concerns themselves with such things started to worry about who would be invited to the royal wedding. The first high-profile American to make a power grab was, of course, our former president, Barry Obama. The limelight-thirsty former POTUS seemed to be fishing for an invite when he sent out this tweet soon after the engagement was announced. Michelle and I are delighted to congratulate Prince Harry and Meghan Markle on their engagement. We wish you a lifetime of joy and happiness together. While it makes sense that everyone who is anyone would want an invite to what might be the wedding of the decade, what doesn't make sense is why the real President and First Lady, aka President and Mrs. Trump, might not make the list. According to the early reports about wedding preparations, the First Family might not be invited, because the president isn't popular in Britain at the moment. Apparently, his policies on how to deal with the pervasive Muslim population aren't sitting well with the Brits, who seem to be even further ensconced in political correctness than the United States. Even though the former president and his wife consider themselves to have a fantastic relationship with the British royal family, according to Newsweek, this would be their first royal wedding to attend, seeing as they weren't invited to the last wedding. The guest list hasn't been set for the royal wedding of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, but a number of things could stand in the way of President Donald Trump getting an invite. But a former U.S. president might make the list, due to his friendship with the young British royal, Barack Obama, and his wife, former First Lady Michelle, who appear to have amiable relations with Harry and his elder brother and future king, Prince William, the Duke of Cambridge. Royal weddings have recent history when it comes to the question of whether or not to invite the U.S. head of state. When the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge were married, in 2011, the Obamas were left off the guest list because of the added security costs of protecting the president. The day of the wedding, thousands of Britons took the day off, and about 1,900 guests attended the ceremony in Westminster Abbey in central London. The Obamas traveled to the UK less than a month later for an official state visit. Since Obama is no longer president, he doesn't require as extensive a security detail as he once did. All of that, however, begs the question, what about the current First Family? While the decision to not invite the Obamas to the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's wedding makes sense, considering the safety risks, this wedding is a little different, because Prince Harry is marrying an American. The princess-to-be is a California native and current American citizen. However, when asked about the potential guest list, Kensington Palace spokeswoman Julie Barley told Newsweek, "We are focusing on the happy announcement of their engagement," adding that invitations will be announced in due course. Sadly, even though for the first time in history a potential British monarch is marrying an American citizen, the president might not be invited for political reasons. If Trump were to appear at Prince Harry's wedding in spring 2018, it would likely spark protests. When Prime Minister Theresa May offered Trump a state visit early this year, polls shows that 2 million people intended to take part in a protest against him. The risk of embarrassment, were such a protest to occur at a royal wedding, might put the couple off inviting such a controversial figure. If Trump were to appear at Prince Harry's wedding in spring 2018, it would likely spark protests. When Prime Minister Theresa May offered Trump a state visit early this year, polls shows that 2 million people intended to take part in a mass protest against him. The risk of embarrassment were protests to occur at a royal wedding might put the couple off inviting such a controversial figure. What these reports are telling us is that President Trump might not even get an invitation to a royal wedding, because his policies for our country, not impacting Britain that anyone can tell, are objectionable to the citizens there. It would be understandable if this were a Romeo and Juliet situation and the couple were from warring nations, but the United States and Great Britain have been pretty good friends ever since we all got past that revolution business. At this point, the only reason anyone can give for why the president might not get an invitation, again, has to do with appeasing a bloated Islamic population that no one dares to anger. And they wonder why we don't want to live that way.